and we still haven't found the locket.
But my locket and the necklace had to go somewhere.
I think an animal took them.
But we haven't even seen an animal that can carry something like a locket.
I know one animal that it might be. See if you can guess who it is. Out in the forest, up in the tree, there's a furry little animal looking at me. With rings on his tail and a mask on his face, can anybody guess his name?
Ricky Raccoon.
That's right.
Ricky, Ricky Raccoon. Ricky Raccoon.
All night, and he doesn't say much. Now that's all right. He's got a cute little nose and a funny little smile. Does anybody know his name?
Ricky Raccoon.
That's right.
Ricky Raccoon.
Up in the tree, there's a furry little animal looking at me. With rings on his tail and a mask on his face, can anybody guess his name?
Ricky Raccoon.
That's right.
Ricky Raccoon.